Daily Forex. This is Chris taking a look at the S&P 500, and as you can see, the S&P 500 has shown itself to be bullish yet again as the market continues to just shoot straight up in the air as it heads towards 43. If we break 4,300, then it's got another 200 points. It could run pretty easily. Short-term pullbacks probably continue to find buyers. I'd say down to 4,200 rather quickly. Really no interest in shorting this market. It's obviously taking off to the upside.